Gaia, how does it feel to have a heart of burning fire? Does it help at all when we suck the life out from you? You've always been so temperate, but one day you're gonna lose your shit and tear up our residence permit. I feel it looming, you're quietly fuming. So now the atmosphere is stuffy and toxic. Gaia, and know all your so-called friends will try to deny it. You let them into your home, and now all the bills are immeasurably high. Hidden savings dug up and spent, 'cause now no one can afford the rent. So you wave goodbye to this nice apartment. It floating, floating, all floating down the noxious ocean. Oh, I am a goddess, and you are a fool. Let them mistreat me, being mortal, you do not know what you do. She goes, oh, I am a goddess, and you are a fool. You act like you want me, but I'll still be here long after time is through with you. Gaia, do you ever wish that cosmic rock could just slip by you? I guess it's a risk of being the world's most frequent flyer. But imagine the alternative, the giant lizards you'd still live with, and this plague may never have transpired. Boring, you're never boring. Oh, guy, you are alright. Now I will be leaving you too, and Guy, you'll be okay. Oh, 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 oh. Float on towards wherever it is you're going.
That's the end?
Yeah.